Brethren, let us sacrifice in you as may be acceptable to God Almighty Father. O Lord, who gave us your Son to rescue us graciously from death and from every evil, accept we pray in mercy and sacrifice, which offer you in thanksgiving for our deliverance from distress through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
Right, you just praise. For through your Son, O